I'm Larry Larson. I'm the president of 10 Sleepless Knights Incorporated. TSK Incorporated is a 501c3 organization, a nonprofit, and we devote most of our efforts to raising funds for scholarships that we award to students who want to study music every year. I've been a member of the band from about the past 22 years now, and it's one of the things I enjoy about preserving our culture and being able to help young people also to get the skills and the knowledge so that they can also become culture bearers through music.
I'm Stanley Jacobs, the leader for the 10 Sleepless Knights. What we just play is quelbe music. Quelbe music is the indigenous music of St. Croix. And that's what we're playing. We're trying to hold on to it and keep it alive because evidently it's being shifted to the background. The 10 Sleepless Knights mission is to maintain our cultural musical traditions. And our means of doing it is recording the music, because once it's recorded, it's there and accessible to people in the future. Our hope is that it becomes a part of the curriculum in our schools so that it will stay and the children will learn from first grade all the way through.
Over the years, we have supported quite a few students in terms of seeking college degrees to study music. And it's our way of giving back to the community. It's our way of preserving our culture, preserving our music, and again, supporting our young people. Some of the people that we've sent to school have actually come back, and several of them are here teaching in our school systems. And again, this is a way in which we're able to make sure that we can preserve our heritage and carry on this tradition of learning and a tradition of cultural preservation. Our efforts of supporting young people would not be possible without the support of the Virgin Islands Lottery. The funds that they have helped us with enabled us to put on a number of events which raise additional funds that we are able to support our young people in terms of securing their college degrees and preserving music. And again, we want to thank the VI Lottery for their belief in our efforts and their belief in our young people and their academic excellence.